SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to set the timer on the iPhone 14 camera. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to set the timer on the iPhone 14 camera, then you need to open the camera app. You can then select Photo from the camera mode options at the bottom of the screen. And now you're going to tap this little upward facing arrow icon at the top of the screen. That's going to show a list of different options for the camera. So now you need to swipe left on these options. And then you can tap the clock icon here, which is for the timer. And then you can select either 3 seconds or 10 seconds for the amount of time that the timer is going to wait before taking the picture. I'm going to choose the 3 seconds option. And then you just need to get your camera ready and you can tap the shutter button and then it's going to start a countdown before it takes the picture.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.